Hello and welcome back to Formula One. Round 4 here of Season 3 with my team. Today I'm doing the Spanish Grand Prix. I think I'm starting about 7th on the grid. We are listening to the shadows on the formation lap. So sit back, relax, enjoy the commentary and then enjoy the music as it kicks in.
The Spanish Grand Prix has been a permanent fixture on the Formula One calendar for over 30 years now, and for good reason. Do you remember Michael Schumacher's absolute dominance here in that rain-soaked Grand Prix in 1996? That day he took his first ever victory for Ferrari, and we've had many more iconic moments since. The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya, a track that will certainly force the drivers to push themselves. It consists of a very impressive main straight going into Turn 1. It's a straight that also offers a DRS zone, so it's likely to be a hot spot for overtakes. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Daniel Ricciardo and Bottas, Perez, Lee, Verstappen and Carlos Sainz, Gasly, Ocon, Nicholas Latifi and Giovinazzi, Tsunoda, Stroll, George Russell and Jack Aitken, Mick Schumacher, Joe, Mazepin and Giuliano Alesi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Thank you. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. A new strategy is available on the MFD. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Got that confirmed. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. We're leading our teammate by 3.8 seconds.
Boxy's lap.
The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:19.7.
Box this lap.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Rivalry state.
We're having trouble receiving.
Rivalry status.
There's static over the radio. Say again.
Rivalry status.
They're in 15th. The gap is 15.7 seconds. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.2. Daniel's in for his stop. Go, go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, clear. drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Teammate status.
Gap to teammate behind is 12.7 seconds. They're on fresh hards. They're in ninth. The time last lap was a 1:45.1.
Thank you.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Return the position immediately or we will be penalised. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. We're leading our teammate by 3.9 seconds.
Teammate status.
Gap to teammate behind is 5.5 seconds. They're on fresh hards. They're in eighth. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.1. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We're leading our teammate by 17.6 seconds. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. That's a race win and your second race win in a row. Fantastic job.
A real team effort which has paid off in spades. A great victory here at the Spanish Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entire...
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium. Lee increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Lee. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. McLaren continue to increase their gap at the top. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ants, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You're surpassing all expectations. Your team did an incredible job at this track in comparison to last season. Is this something you've been preparing for? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? Great. Well, that's everything.
Team's income is looking very robust right now. It's time for you to have a think about our profit margin and what areas of the operation might benefit from that money. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. The personnel department needs some assistance if we can handle that well. Thank you. I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen. I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
Right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And there'll be more Formula One tomorrow at the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. And until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.